Hello, welcome back to Hope of Fate 2. After finally finishing strength class. Oh, it feels so good. So maybe today we'll try the death. Wait, we need 170. Yes, we need 170 health. So let's try it. This is food. We need lots of food for this one. See this one. Just workshop, upgrade equipment. I'm sure that can work. Oh, that's fine. Now, which button did I hit? Even whether the maiden is in a better option. Actually, yes, maybe it's a better option. Go five, try with that. Thank you. Not that cool. Okay, food, however. Food acquisition. Yes, I think.
I guess that card is one of your favorites.
It is.
I don't see the appeal.
It is. Yes, that's always nice. I'm sorry. What do you want? Mage, is everything. Low and order, okay. Was good. We really need to change this map a bit. See, at least to see them. This was amazing. Definitely, 25% less damage. That's actually amazing. Ooh, maybe not that time. So we get ourselves a sword as well. Black guards. This is great. 20 torch bashes. Okay, that first kill. Enemy one of the advertised. No. Will pass. Okay. That's plus to my effect if I can. Ooh, could be bad. That's nice. This one. And this will be wearing some of the PSR. It will get rid of the gunpers. Okay, that should be it. But we need at least some blessings. Which means that we'll start the blessing. Okay, see what I did there? And I said I will need a. So. Did it with the Empire? Will be going against thieves and taking sword instead of
this time perhaps you'll survive the Reaper's blade.
Oh, I survived it. Just barely. Now we're trying to make it. So I'll just shrug it off.
This time perhaps you'll survive the Reaper's blade.
I don't want to hurt yourself. Really? For that, oh, it's against shadows. Nothing personal, I just want to get. How much more personal can that get? Okay, I don't remember which.
We are ill prepared for this battle, yet we will press on regardless.
Yeah. Really? Really, though. Really. Wait. I wanted to save fast, I wanted to save cool.
It is your choice. You can use the weapons you have, or you can attempt to be worthy
this card,
of
yes.
this one.
That's what I wanted for. Oh, we won't go there. That's our chance. Wait. Leave the tavern. Ask for one for life. This is fine. Now I'm worried about 130 life. Floor 1.
Your supplies are running low. Okay. Make your choices carefully.
Oh my god, my eyes are hurt.
Yes!
I'm not a vain man. You must appreciate that the game, this game, has been my focus for more years than I can count. I have a certain pride regarding its twists and turns.
God damn it. One off. Required health.
You should buy food.
I know,
you
but
can't,
I
of
no...
course. Your ill planning shows itself in so many ways. No food and no money to buy it with. A balance of resources is key. No one wants to perish wealthy, but starving. Games within games
11.
Within
Come on.
Games.
11. And we need to have full 170 health,
not plus max.
On my mark. not basic leaves. Actually, should have discarded the shield plant. If I had. Oh, the. Thank you, though.
I still have no money.
Oh dear. Move faster next time.
That's right. That's why at your disposal have removed the benefit. Oh, actually? Yeah, discarded. Discarded. Okay, so Fiend in need is useless.
Can you claim this token?
Okay, the northern shaman is bold and via the overworld, playing close of its map through the air. An Ember soldier rushed to kill you, to the bishop and smiled at the fool. You were the fool, as sure of your word, the shaman asked earnestly. Yes, which Astra blows with a small smile on her face. Well, we won't have any use of it. Wait, I have 9. That's definitely not that one.
Two arms!
Give me that. Lion heart, that's what I was looking for.
The lion is a symbol of purity, nobility, and truth.
Oh, it's already it. No, I want to. I failed. Okay, it has only 2 levels.
Combat solves so little. Yeah. It has ended this, however.
But I know what needs to be changed. So we can do all other. This one's fast, so. We can do it again. So. Okay, so this. We do this. That. This. And knife. Yeah, sure. No. And this we can get rid of. And this. So that's it. It's either game master or game life, so there's it's insane.
Somebody angry enough to want you dead. For most people, it would be easy to work out who was responsible. A shame you've crossed so many.
Oh, it's your card. That's why it's so. That's bandits and lion.
Overwhelm now. On my mark. Cut.
I'm tired of saying that I beat slow. Cold beer with me.
so I can call them.
Okay, what can I get from you? So you should have orders double. 29. Just need to sell my sword. Give me free. Sorry. I don't have any food. That's very horrible. Leave. Just leave.
Excellent. A wise decision.
I forgot that it was that. More life. Sure. last one. Well, we can. The meeting. Right. This one. Hello. If we get this one.
Here we see yet another wheel.
Hush.
Each different, yet each bearing their own similarities.
I'm sweating.
Yes!
Okay, I'm more sweaty. Because right now it's possible. Continue now. Recover from the force and magic of the arrow as your assailant appears approaching cautiously. You possess strong magic indeed. The strike of my arrow as with an ogre golem, he remarks as you remove the shaft unexpectedly. You hear the familiar chant of the innkeeper as magic fills your veins, returning to your vigor in a rush. Fine, the blade it is then. The Reaper readies his blade to finish you out.
Okay, now we only have to kill him.
Sweaty, and I think they will be sliding over the controller. I'm so excited.
Why brought this killer into the light?
Not now, finish them.
The Reaper lies dead at your feet, but searching spellbooks few clues as to who sent him. You return to the inn to recover from your ordeal and plan your next move.
Do not be fooled. You have stood against the emissary of death, but you still have not met him face to face.
And now we have all that. That shameful justice. If not for the, if you cover it with your finger, you see, we have golden straight from the beginning. Ah, it's so beautiful. But that's gonna be it for today. Now, thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye.